You have 1 new message and 5 old messages. Thursday, 1:09 p.m.
Hey, Natalie, it's Mom. It looks like my flight's been delayed again. I won't be getting back until later tomorrow. I need you to take Catherine to dance for me. She gets out at 5 today. There are chicken nuggets in the freezer for you guys to eat up. If you want to get something else from the store, I can reimburse you when I get back. I'm trusting you to be the responsible older sister, Natalie. Don't let me down. I love you both. See you soon. Bye.
Hello, 911, state your emergency.
I'm so sorry.
Hello?
I'm so sorry. It's all my fault.
I'm going to need you to calm down. Take a few deep breaths. Can you tell me what's happening?
I was at the party. God, I'm so sorry.
Are you hurt?
My ear is bleeding. It's so dark. It's like broken glass everywhere. And I can't feel my legs. The car's on its side.
Are you currently inside the car?
Yes.
Are you able to remove yourself from the vehicle?
I don't think so.
Where are you right now?
I think... We went off a bridge by the highway. There was like a barn or something nearby. That's the last thing I remember seeing, but I don't really know.
Is there anyone else in the vehicle with you?
Yes. My sister.
All right. Help is on the way. In the meantime, can you tell me what happened?
Such a big breaking of hand.
Hello?
There was this party that my friend's sister was having, and I thought I'd go, you know, and we had been drinking for a while, and it was like 10-something. I was like, oh, I have to go check on Catherine, and nobody wanted to leave that early, so I got in the car and I drove. I didn't think I was too drunk. I didn't feel super drunk. I don't know how long I've been driving or how fast I was going. I can't really remember. And after a little bit, I realized Catherine was in the back. I swear, I had no idea she snuck in. I made sure she was asleep before I left, and we started arguing. I don't remember why I was so angry, and she just kept yelling at me to stop driving, but I wasn't listening. And all of a sudden, I just remembered this huge thud, and the car started rolling. It must have been out for a while. All I remember was everything being pitch black. And I got up my phone and tried looking around, and I saw Catherine. I don't think she was wearing a seatbelt or anything, and she wasn't moving.
And Catherine's your sister?
Yeah. She just turned 13 last Saturday.
Are you able to reach her?
I think, maybe.
All right. I want to see if you can feel her pulse. Can you do that for me?
Okay.
Do you know how to do that?
I think.
Do you feel anything?
I don't think so.
You have 2 new messages.
Hey, it's Mom again. I was able to catch another plane. We just landed. I should be home in about 45 minutes. I can't wait to see you both. Take care. Bye.
End of messages.